And this dua, personally, I have a personal experience with this dua that throughout my life, it's changed a lot of things. Ali radiallahu anhu, he says that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he taught me a dua, some words. If you say these words, Allahu jalla fi'ulahu will pay off all your debts and provide for you. Even if your debts were the size of a mountain, Allahu tabarak will pay them off. And Allahu tabarak wa ta'ala will grant you provision from places you didn't expect. What are these words? Allahumma kfini bi halalika an haramik wa aghnini bi fadlika amman siwak. Which means, oh Allah, suffice me with the halal from ever going to the haram. Suffice me with that which is lawful, that which you have made permissible, from ever needing or ever going towards that which you have made unlawful and haram and impermissible. And enrich me with your bounties from ever needing other than you. Now is the opportunity to hear them and to memorize them and to teach others, convey the message.